Peter, the keeper knows that even if his wall is perfect, it doesn't serve as a...
Messi! Oh, it's a beauty! That is a gem! An absolute gem!
Outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it, it has been bumper to bumper. The traffickers who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin, and begin it will any second now.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
It scolds. Messi. Juventus are seeing more of the ball, but still aren't carrying much goal threat.
Chance going for goal!
Goal! He's always the number one contender, and he's done it again. Mbappe gets away from his opponent. He's picked him out.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
He could be in here. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Ronaldinho. Defense got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Mbappe. He's gone for goal. Wrestle off the ball. First 45 minutes are up. Most idyllic of days, the fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. We've got underway here pretty promptly. Now it's Scholes. A real chance if he can get through. Cristiano up for the header! And the shot! Rijkaard. Brings it forward. It's got through to him.
Tries a shot!
Maradona. And here's Van Basten. Oh, man, he sorted that out. intervene and dispel the growing danger. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Robbie Keane.
It's Keane! It's in!
Happy for more. Juventus take a two-goal lead. Things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close.
Has a pop! They are rampant!
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
It's Rijkaard. It's a great... Is this the start of a comeback? And he's cut it out. It's going to be the final action of the first half.
Oh, Peter.
Before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Now it's Figo. Robbie Keane.
Shots!
And here's Keane.
Speak. Has a goal! In it goes!
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, it's Van Basten.
Pavard gets into the right position. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Juventus, very much the dominant side, almost the only side.
Every time I try to breathe, the moon rises and carry me where I've loved and I.
Blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. Juventus couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. Mbemba does well to read it and intercepts. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe!
Mbappe!
The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
Yes, the turn and finish is to be admired, but what about the sense of urgency and desire to move the ball with such pace on the break as soon as it was retrieved?
Juventus take the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's...
It's one! Goal! Hot knife through butter!
Completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Played down the flank. Into the box.
He's had a goal!
Messi. And here's Rashford.
Has a pop!
Pirlo. Ronaldo displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence.
Chance! Yes! All too easy! They are in danger!
Strength there, and he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. I think it's just top, top play.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Three without reply.
Heads it! And in it goes! And they're at it again!
It made the header simple.
Yeah, I do.
There's the end of the first half.
Oh, that's really good.
Juventus have been more or less perfect, I would say. Their manager's all smiles and he's got a lead.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Roberto Carlos.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Sané!
And that may well be that. That is that.
Juventus enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely...
The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated.
Seeing a player who has brought some new skills to the game, Ronaldinho. He looks one way and passes the other. Unconventional.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Kovacic drives it forward.
He's through.
Shapes to shoot! Goal!
Defense there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Juventus.
Big chance!
Mbappe, more than Mbappe has been caught there, it's a foul.
Peter, the keeper knows that even if his wall is perfect, it doesn't serve as a...
Messi!
Striker. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
There's a long ball.
The first half is done, and as easy as 1-2. De Bruyne hoists it forward.
Nicely worked.
We're going for goal!
Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
De Bruyne
goes for goal!
Waiting.
Robbie Keane. Here comes. It's Figo. Robbie Keane.
He's had a goal!
See?
Yeah.
Oh, good take and a good.
He's gone for it!
Talking about the same old stories they've heard, about the people they think they know. But do you ever try to put on the right side, put it up in your mind? But do you ever try to put...
The stadium has been bumper to bumper with traffic, the car parks are full,
There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. They build on it.
Varane
positions himself well and cuts it out. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's one! Goal! Juventus!
The win too impeccably to set up the goal.
Juventus break the deadlock.
Look, he's the one everyone expects.
Oh, shooting chance! Massive lead!
Robbie Keane.
Ball through needs to be good here. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. He's gone for it! Goal!
Lack of accuracy.
It's the through ball. Real chance!
Disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency. De Bruyne passes it forward.
That's good defending, very good defending. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Robbie Keane. Well read, he sorted that out. He's off on a
has a hit!
He brings the first half to a close.
Full tap on the first 45 minutes. That's not going to make it. Goes for goal!
Rijkaard. Vigo.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And they've been caught out here. Robbie Keane! Minutes left on the clock. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Messi.
He's got through. He's gone for it!
It's all very well drilled.
Juventus take a three-goal lead and they are... Added time is up and there goes the whistle. Juventus... winners, a virtuoso display, utterly
finesse. So I got the feelings that we might be next. Cause when we go in, we win in the match. Sure, sure. When we go in, we win in the match. So guess how we do, cause we be the best. We be the best, best. Yeah, we be the best.